that little tiny crack just to the right of that turbo, as you can see it right there, is enough to cause that P0299. And the repair for that is a complete replacement of the housing and turbocharger assembly. While you're at it, it does make sense to replace this cooler hose and this other oil cooler hose as well.